1 year after going 0-8 in eight-man football, Wauneta-Palisade rode a stingy defense to win the Nebraska six-man state championship with a 26-16 win over Sioux County Friday night at Ron and Carol Cope Stadium. Wauneta-Palisade's win capped an undefeated 11-0 season and left many of the Broncos in tears after the school lost its last 14 games in eight-man football before playing their first season in six-man this year.